Welcome, MineBlox adventurers. Today, we're diving into the world of modern Minecraft architecture to build an impressive modern house. But before we dive into today's exciting build, don't forget to like, subscribe to stay updated with the latest Minecraft builds on the MineBlox channel. Let's get started and unleash our creativity. Alright fellow crafters, let's begin by laying down the foundation with white concrete, 6 blocks on each side. Keeping the momentum going, we're connecting all sides by adding blocks to the top part. With the walls taking shape, let's connect them and finalize the layout of our modern house. It's all coming together nicely. Let's close off our layout by adding walls on all sides. Next, we'll clear the flooring inside the house to make space for our interior design. Get ready to create a functional and stylish living space. Now, let's add flooring blocks to enhance the interior. We want our house to be both practical and aesthetically pleasing.
Thank you.
let's elevate the interior design game by adding sleek glass panels. Let's add a ceiling using polished diorite. Let's continue adding the ceiling with white concrete. Let's add another floor by building walls and glass at the top part of the ceiling. Let's bring some life to the surroundings by adding vibrant plant decorations.
Thank you.
Back inside, we'll add interior decorations to make our house feel like a cozy home. Let's turn up the wow factor by adding a burst of colour to our flooring. And speaking of homey touches, let's create the ultimate cosy retreat with a luxurious living room. We'll add a luxurious bathtub for relaxation. Now let's step outside and put the finishing touches on our outdoor oasis. And there you have it. Our modern house is complete. Step inside and experience the harmony of modern design and cozy living. Every block tells a story of creativity and craftsmanship, making this house a true masterpiece in the Minecraft world. Thank you for joining us on this building journey. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more tutorials on the MineBlox channel. Happy crafting!